of Tuidhana. Long time since we last saw one of your kind here under the sun. Long time since you left us behind.
I'm Raelag, son of Tuidhana. I'm here to reunite you with your masters, lead you back to the realms of the dark, where you belong. What do you say?
Oh, you're funny. Funny little beggar elf, trying to pass himself off as a prince. Had you come 5 winters past, I would have wiped dirt from my hooves with your pitiful skin. But now we are few. For the sake of my herd, I can't refuse your offer. But you will have to prove your worth first.
For some reason, I knew you would say something along those lines. What would you have me do?
Our last skirmish against the Imperial soldiers did not go well. We lost one of our most prized possessions, a sword known as the Edge of Balance, a gift from our creators. Retrieve it, and we will follow you. I, the mighty Kalistar, give you my word.
last group, Raelag. My company is now entirely at your command.
This is the edge of balance Callister told me about. A mage blade's weapon, no doubt. This is truly a beautiful sword. I shall put it to good use.
Thank you.
the increased number of patrols is anything to go by, I must be getting close to the portal leading to the Reliquary. Should I eliminate them or avoid them? For the last time, I command you to tell me how to open that portal.
And for the last time, I won't. If you wound me, I'll heal. If you kill me, I'll simply return to Elrath. I do not fear you, Elf.
We'll see. Iris, bring the lurkers!
About time. Back off, abomination!
You've brought this on yourself, Angel. They broke her. We got what we wanted. But by Molasses Night, that was wrong.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, Raelag. You know that.
I know, but let's move on. At last, the Reliquary. Even to a servant of Melassa, this is a sight to behold.
Enough damage already. We all felt and shared our sister's anguish. You committed horror at the portal. I won't let you enter this holy temple.
The Reliquary holds something it shouldn't. Tuidhana's ashes belong to my people.
This Reliquary was founded after Uriel's deception. To preserve the artifacts of the past, to never forget the mistakes that almost led to a new genocide. Taking these ashes will only bring history full circle. Think carefully. Are they worth starting a war?
It's not about war or peace, right or wrong, Elrath or Molassa. This is about the survival of my people.
An honorable intent. But after what you did to Erael, you understand, I cannot let you pass.
Thank you.
I'm at your mercy. Make it quick.
I will not spill your blood. You did your duty, I did mine. I have what I was looking for. And now I'll be leaving.
Only a fool lets his enemy live.
She's not an enemy, she's just following the will of her dragon, as her cursed destiny requires. I'm done hurting angels today, Iris. Now let's get out of here.
Raelag, watch out! It's an ambush!
Your reputation as a scout is unsurpassed, girl. Now give me the ashes, or I'll take them from your dead body.
I've heard of you. You are Yeshtar, also known as the Black Whisper. Under whose orders do you hunt us?
A good assassin doesn't betray her employer. Give me the ashes. It's the last time I'll ask nicely.
I'll give you my answer loud and clear, Whisper. Come and get them. The Black Whisper escaped before I could get answers, but I suspect Silsai hired her. Or could it be Minin? In any case, it means the situation is worse than I thought. I need to return the ashes to Sorshan, and fast.
Grave news. The Onyx Circle stirs.
The dragons! The dragons are awakening at last!
What? No! I won't allow it!
Malata calls. Her children rise from their long slumber. But the divided kingdom makes them angry. The three clans must fly as one.
We should cut out your tongue for your lies, Sorshan. Then you should cut out my tongue as well, for I hear it too. Listen.
A trial awaits. The dragons will only submit to one son of Tuidhana. The dark destiny of the three is blessed by Malassa. Her champion shall unite the shadows and give mystery a home.